हेलो गाइस, सो टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ मिनरल एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड रियलगर। सो रियलगर एंड ऑर्पिमेंट आर वेरी सिमिलर मिनरल्स एंड दीज बोथ आर आर्सेनिक सल्फाइड। रियलगर एंड ऑर्पिमेंट क्रिस्टलाइज इन मोनोक्लिनिक क्रिस्टल सिस्टम एंड दीज रियलगर एंड ऑर्पिमेंट फॉर्म इन सेम जियोलॉजिकल इन्वायरमेंट्स एंड क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड टू ईच अदर। एक्चुअली एज यू कैन सी दिस रेडिश कलर आर रेड कलर इज रियलगर एंड येलो कलर इज ऑर्पिमेंट। सो रियलगर एंड ऑर्पिमेंट आर बोथ टॉक्सिक मिनरल एक्चुअली बिकॉज दे आर द ore of arsenic, so these both minerals are very toxic actually, and the contact with them these toxic minerals should be avoidable actually, and they are not suitable to classroom specimen as well. So as I said, realgar showing a brilliant red color and having the chemical composition is AS4S4. As you can see, this is the realgar. So crystals of realgar looks like a gemstone. As you can see, this is looking like a gem variety of any mineral or gemstone, but actual that is not gemstone. So this due to this gemstone because of this mineral is looking like a gemstone, this is often called as ruby sulfur. As you can see, this is the ruby sulfur, and sometimes it is also called ruby arsenic because of its luster looks like a gemstone. So realgar is easily ground into a fine bright red powder. As you can see, this is a very soft mineral, and these minerals have Mohr scale nearly 1 to 2. So these property make it to uses as a pigment in many parts of the world. See, this is a unique specimen of orpiment. As you can see, this is a yellowish color. So due to the toxicity of these minerals, it is used as poison to kill rodents, insects and weeds, and but today's life it is rarely used for any of these purpose because more effective and less toxic substitute has been developed nowadays. See, this is the realgar in red color and alloys is orpiment. So today's world, the main use of realgar is as ore of arsenic metal, and realgar and orpiment are mainly found associated with hydrothermal and volcanic activities. They are sublimation products at volcanic vents and crystallization product at hot spring. So it is found both type as product of volcanic vents, and this is also found in hot springs many parts of the world where these are crystallized in crystallized like this form. As you can see, so realgar is associated with lead, silver and gold. So in the field it can be easily be identified by its orange color. As you can see, this is the realgar, and yellowish color is actually orpiment. As you can see in this specimen, so it can be easily identified, and orpiment always gives orange streak plate, and both minerals realgar and orpiment have a resinous to greasy luster. Realgar is extracted in China, Peru and Philippines. Apart from this, this minerals is also extracted in Hungary, Manhattan, Nevada and in the Giza deposit of Yellowstone National Park. See the crystals of Realgar. See this this specimen. This is in calcite background. The ground mass is calcite and this red color is Realgar.